go get that. Rainbow Dash, Applejack, I'm glad you can make it. You guys are really late, though. Don't blame me. It's like 6 in the morning. Why do you have sunglasses? That's what I've been wondering about. I sleep with my sunglasses on? Durr. Why? To look 20% more cooler with the morning with the sunglasses on? That makes no sense. You know what? Forget it. So, I'm still glad you're at least here. Why are we even here? Oh, I gave you out that text, remember? It's an emergency text. Yeah, but for what for? I'll tell you when Fluttershy comes out. What are we gonna eat? I'm starving. Well, I brought some pizza! Pinkie Pie? Fluttershy's already bringing something. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, well, we can still eat both. Okay, guys, I got every pony's favorite. Rarity and me, we got tea. Rainbow Dash, I got you apple cider. Pinkie Pie, I got you some cupcake. Applejack, I got you apple. And Spike, I got you cookies. And Twyla, I got you some bagel or donut. Oh, thanks. Who brought out pizza? I did! And it's gonna be yummy! Okay, well, everyone, get your snack. Okay, so why'd you call us again, Twilight? Because Celestia told me that somebody's gonna come to take over Equestria again. Oh no! Who could it ever be? Some pony that never came to Equestria. That makes... Well, what is it? Why do they even want to take this over then? Is it because I make good parties? No. Your parties are good, Pinky. It's just... They just want to take over. We don't know why. But we have never experienced these people. But sadly, every pony get uniforms. Because we're going to war. What? War? That's not part of Equestria. Equestria doesn't do that. I know it's surprising, but Celestia said these people are so forbidden that we might not even get them with our friendship. We may only defeat them with war. No, I don't like that. How can I ever go in there when you have some pony that you doesn't like to do war? It's okay. Well, we have to get ready anyways. Come on, every pony. Hurry. Okay, if you say so. I am so glad we're home, Spike. Yeah, me too. Huh? Celestia? Huh? Twilight? I have something to tell you. What? I already know we're going to war. It's worse than that. What could it be? What could possibly be worse than war? On Equestria. Equestria! Tell me, Celestia. Well, I'm gonna be gone. What? What do you mean you're gonna be gone? The person, he's gonna capture me and Luna. And if we are gone, we need you to take care of this place. How? We need you out there with us in war. No, they need you. I'm giving you this. What is it? It's very powerful. Don't open it unless the evil person is coming too close and you can't defeat him. Then you open this and use it. How use it? If I don't know what it is, how am I going to use it? Somehow, but you're gonna find out. Who's this person anyway? About that, he's coming for you.